Baraboo drivers have to pay to get their roads fixed?
That is a question on the ballot there next month, asking residents what they think about a wheel tax. And our Leah Linscheid is here with more.
Yeah, this is not a new question for Baraboo, but it is the first time that residents will get to answer it directly. It will appear on the April ballot as a referendum question, whether Baraboo should impose an annual vehicle registration fee of $20, the money raised to be solely used for road improvements.
We decided, rather than just arbitrarily pass the vehicle registration fee, that we would ask the people of the city of Baraboo if they'd be willing to support such a venture.
Now, this is just an advisory referendum. That means city council will take into account how voters feel about the issue, looking at the results of the election. But ultimately, it's city officials who will answer that question. Voters can weigh in at the polls on April 3rd.
It's coming up quick. We shall see. Thanks a lot, Leah.
You're welcome.
Drivers will.